There's no worries for the rest of your days. It's a problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Can we do a family one really quick? And then,
hi.
Can you do a family one first?
Say, I love you, Minnie.
Let's go take a family picture, Galilea and Mason. Come on, let's go.
Let's take a family picture.
Oh, okay, let's take a picture. Let's go take a picture.
Galilea,
cheese.
Look
at Tia. Galilea, look.
Look the camera. Galilea, look at cheese. Look at
Galilea. This way.
Galilea. Over here. Cheese.
She's just mesmerized. Yep, that's it.
Thank you so much.
Let's have them take pictures now.
Hi, a hug.
Here, stay here with Mama. Oh, look at now she smiles.
So we are here on Main Street, walking, about to head to Starbucks. I'm gonna have some quick little pick-me-up breakfast. We literally killed an hour taking pictures. Two pictures?
Or three.
No, we took like one, two,
no, with like characters,
three,
like...
four pictures. One of them that wasn't a character picture. Or two of them that weren't a character picture. But yeah,
to the right.
Just, you know, getting our Christmas card pictures in this morning. So busy. But now we're going to head here to Starbucks and nom on something.
Calm down.
Someone isn't happy this morning. Good morning, Gally.
I want agua.
You want agua? What's that? Happy birthday, Galilea. Wow.
Sandwich.
Huh?
He's chewing. I didn't think they were going to actually eat the sandwich, to be honest with you. I'm happy they are.
Mama, right now, you're going to go do your hair like a princess. What princess do you want to be?
I think they'll let her go shopping, so she'll see the dresses and she can
choose. She's been saying between Snow White and Tiana.
Oh, really? We'll see, though.
Hi, Mason.
Hi, Bob Boy. Gallie totally threw the biggest fit right now. We're just waiting to get checked in for her makeover. And she went ballistic because she wants to get on the carousel.
Boom. Look at she's happy.
Boom. Now she's happy though.
Boom. I get Gallie.
Boom. Wow, Gallie's gonna be a princess. Boom. Snow White today.
And she's back to the horse. Back to the horse. Go.
We're gonna go change. Right. We're gonna go change right here. We're gonna go change.
Can you hold on to the curtain?
Come on and try. Wow, let's change. Yeah, come on. We're gonna change. This is your dress. Wow, this is so white. All right, guys. Princess Gallie is ready for her makeover. Wow, Gallie, do you see yourself? I'm so excited for you, Gallie. This is such a special moment in your life and my life right now. Like, no lie. This is awesome. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go, Gallie. Come on. Walk this way, baby. Come on. Yay, Gallie. Go sit down. Come here. Sit down. Chill. Here, hold that. They're going to do your nails.
Your nails.
Gallie, look. Look. Nails.
You want to watch Bunny?
Wow.
How are you?
Good. Do you like it?
Gallie, so pretty.
So pretty, Gallie.
Can you put it right here?
So
okay,
pretty.
Here, step I hold right for here. You, okay? There you go.
Don't touch it.
Good job. Good job.
You go. Let's see this hand, okay?
Pretty. Oh my goodness.
Wow.
And you get to take it home too.
Oh wow! Can you say thank you?
Thank you. You're welcome.
Gallie, let me see your nails.
Right here.
Oh, that was cool. Like, I know. I think they should either do that or like put like cameras in the mirrors.
Okay.
Sit
on your lap, okay?
Hello, Gallie. Blow your nails.
Blow your nails. Good job.
Wow,
you look beautiful.
Birdie.
I'll hold for you because I don't want you to drop it, okay?
Like this. Gallie.
Wow.
Did I comb your hair out?
The only thing that they like, the reason why they
took
it out was
efficiency-wise.
Right?
Go like this, Gallie.
Gallie.
Ooh, birdie.
You're going to make you look so pretty like princess. So do your hair. Like your nails? Can I put in mine? Put my nails. Look. Wow, how pretty.
Pretty. Look, Gallie.
Wow. Oh. Good job, Gallie.
Let me see your nails. Let me see your nails.
Yes, you can almost have a good. So, just do as much as
you
can.
Okay.
Put over. Quita tu bolsa.
Wow.
Look, you want to buy shoes? You want
so
shoes?
Pretty.
It's okay, baby.
You want
shoes? She's gonna make you look so beautiful. Total
makeover.
You want shoes? Snow White shoes? Wow, you want Snow White shoes too?
Gallie, let me see your nails.
Wow. It's
okay.
Yeah, it's okay.
We'll take a picture with the princesses. They're gonna see Snow White in the air. Who's Tiana?
You want Princess Tiana?
Right.
You see all the little girls, see? Look at the little girls. Pretty too.
It's okay. You're a big girl.
Hold on. Not finished.
You makeup.
It's okay.
Makeup. You want makeup?
Put your makeup.
Wow.
Now we're going to use some hair brushes.
Let's see if you did magic. Look, you dried your nails. How did you do that?
Whoa. Not yet.
Hold on. You have to finish your hair, okay?
Yes. Are you ready for your makeup?
Does it smell like flowers?
Show them. Show them.
You can do your makeup. Anything that smells
like flowers. Look, Gally.
Hey. Good job, lady.
It's makeup.
Have you heard the shark one?
No, I haven't heard the shark
one.
She's like, who's behind
me? This is what happens when she throws a fit and bippity-boppity. You have to come outdoors anyway.
Wow, oh, the doggy.
Like, I'm not kidding. Wouldn't this be doggy?
Let's see.
Let's see.
Let's see. Let me. Yeah.
Flesh.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah,
okay. Hi guys, nice to meet you. Toma.
Bye.
Bye. Oh, what is my brush? Aquí traigo un brush.
Entra con ella a la foto. Solo dos pueden entrar, porque si no,
yeah.
Tú y Jacqueline.
Give it to grandma. These two. Give it to grandma.
Come here, Mace.
You go take the picture.
Mason. Come here, Mason.
They were behind.
So they're like.
Can you get Mason, mom? Here.
I got it.
Here,
Mason, get up, please. Get up, get up.
Sorry.
Oh, hold on,
look at mommy,
look at mommy.
Here, here, Gali.
Elisa,
let me see. Look at me, look at mommy.
Dámela.
Hey, beautiful.
Do you want to see the animals?
Hi, Snow White. Dun, 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 dun.
So we're here in front of the castle slash Bippity Boppity Boutique, and we were lucky enough to have one of the ladies come in and help us do it outside, because Gally was throwing a fit, huh, Mason, just like how he is right now. Mason, look. Mason, look. Say hi. Say Mickey. Say Mickey. So yeah, Gally's getting ready to go in and take her picture. Hopefully everything works out. All right, well. Keep you posted.
Don't touch. We're gonna go take a picture with Cinderella, okay? Okay?
Oh, she's so beautiful.
We're gonna go take a picture with Cinderella and Ariel.
Do you mean Rapunzel? Gally, go say hi to Rapunzel.
Look at Gally!
Let's go take a picture. Come on, let's go.
Hold on. Snow White!
Oh,
You have to hold on. Hold on, okay? Hold on.
Thank you.
Hold on. Thank you so much. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Wait your turn. Hold on. Patience, please. Patience, please. Your eye itchy, Gally. Say hi. Say hi, Snow White.
What's the cheese?
Say cheese. He's admiring Snow White.
Look this way.
Gally, hey. Hi. Ariel.
Hi, Ariel. Who is this that you brought with you today?
My name.
Hi, Kitty. What's your name? Is it Galilea? It is. So beautiful. And you look wonderful in your dress today. Did you know yellow is Flounder's favorite color? He'll be a happy guppy when I tell him about you. Are you going to play on your human feet at Disneyland all day?
Yeah.
Should we take a picture while you're here? We stand nice and close, Galilea. Smile big, say seaweed.
Oh, say cheese.
One more cheese. Look at me.
Good job. Say thank you to Ariel. Say hi, baby.
You look beautiful. Are you all dressed up like Snow White? What is your snow feeling about Snow White? You think that she's very kind?
Oh,
is that right?
Oh my goodness,
did you show her you have matching bows?
Let me
take pictures of
them. Can we get big
hugs, maybe?
Hi.
Oh,
thank you. Hot,
smile,
smile, too. Cheese. Cheese, Gally. You say cheese?
Right here, Gally.
Oh.
Sorry.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Have a wonderful day. Say bye, Cinderella. Say bye. Bye. So today has been over the top exhausting and it's not even 12 o'clock yet. It's been very stressful because my daughter isn't cooperating. It's as if she still hasn't left the terrible two stage. So yeah, if I thought the last trip was bad when she threw a tantrum at California Adventure, this is nothing. This is hands down by far the worst. But we managed to get her makeover done, as you've seen outside. Perks, because my cousin works here and she was able to get the hookup. So thank you so much. But yeah, it's been rough, so hopefully it goes smoother. I'm just really trying to get my beignets, so hopefully they take a nap.
Over here, look
at
grandma.
Yay, on a better note, she got the ride she wanted. Gally.
Look at mommy.
Hi, mama. Hi, Gally. Is that your horsey?
Look at
wow! Pretty horse!
How cool!
Wow, Gally!
How cool!
Alright! How cool! Hey! Woohoo!
Hi, Gally.
Hey.
Say hi.
Hey,
this is what she wanted. Now she's a happy camper.
So we totally saw Billy Crystal as we were getting off the carousel, and boy, let me tell you. Sorry, Gally's throwing a fit.
Hold on.
I was so about to ask him for a selfie, and my cousin's like, just let him be. It's a small world.
Merci. Bienvenido. Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado, mantenga las manos y cuide a su pequeñito.
Weather seriously sucks, but like it has us wearing ponchos. What's up with that?
Back at our room.
Randy and I just got ready because we were drenched in rain water. And we're gonna end up leaving the kids here with the grandparents, and we're gonna head back to the park tonight because we really haven't enjoyed the park like we were supposed to, especially with these little terrible little ones. And I also wasn't gonna take the risk of leaving them. Lovely. So it's a blow dry as I'm vlogging. Thanks, boo. Yeah, we weren't going to take the risk of having the kids get sick. I'm talking about it was not sprinkling or raining. It was showers. Like, showers of rain. Ponchos weren't even doing it. So, it stopped raining now, but it's too cold and they're not in the mood. So, we're just going to have them stay. Best that way.
So, me and the wifey actually got some alone time because the grandparents are watching the Rugrats back at the hotel. So...
Sorry, it's so jumpy.
Sorry. Oh, there you go. Anyways, we're back. We're going back to Disney to go catch some rides. Apparently, they're only like 5 to 10 minutes long, so.
At longest, like 15.
Yeah.
And we have the rain to thank for that. Right?
So. Oh, yeah.
We're just gonna hang. We actually, as we were like running, because we were literally running, over here on the strip to get to the park, we ran into my brother, his girlfriend, and my other brother. And they're like, oh, what the heck? And we're like, oh, we're going to the park. Where are you guys going? They're like, oh, we're tired. We're done. I was like, really? Like, we were just going to call you guys to meet up, but I guess not. So Randy and I were like, well, I guess it's a date.
A mini date, but you know.
But we're talking about maybe like around 11 o'clock tonight, catching a very late dinner with them if they're down to meet up in downtown Disney. So we'll see.
We'll see how it goes. Catch you in a bit.
I've got a present for you!
Hey, Boo has a churro.
Max, it is.
I know it's not a beignet, but...
So, we went to go get beignets, and they told me they were closed. I lost my mind. Big time. I almost cried.
Wait, where are we going? That churro got you, like, going, like, different places.
Sounds like Mason.
Huh?
That kid cries like Mason. It freaked me out.
Oh.
You hear that?
Yeah.
That's like freaking, that sounds like Mason.
It does.
When I hear a kid crying, it sounds like my children. It really like gets me like all irky. Mm. Anyways, do you want to do Big Thunder Railroad or do you want to do Space Mountain?
Let's just walk towards that way.
The Oofumar.
The Oofumar.
On Indiana Jones.
I will use the curtain of time. It is your destiny. You look into my eyes. Your destiny now lies beyond the gate.
Stuck again. This is like not even right. We've been in here for like 10 minutes plus.
We're right in front of the rock.
And we're right in front of the rock and underneath Indiana. Guys, check out these crazy looking donuts.
Sorry, in the main street. Oh,
okay, do you want to go there for me?
No worries for the rest of your days. It's a problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.